funeral cairns. As you reach the top of Achnadreach, look for a stone marked 6.5 miles. Look to the right and you will see a safe place to park. On the other side of the road are the funeral cairns. Long ago, coffins were often carried from Tobermory to Kilmore Cemetery. After they had climbed up the trees, the mourners would often stop for a rest and a drink. When they left, they all put a stone on the spot and eventually a cairn was formed.